So we just arrived into a blues festival that sounds really cool.
We were recommended this by our Airbnb guy. He said he was coming here with his family and we were like, yeah, that sounds cool. So we're gonna go check it out.
Already good music. This is actually one of the best singers we heard here. So what's your name?
I'm Jerry Liberty. Yeah.
What's the track called?
It's called Boom Boom. Yeah, it's nice. My new single. It came out in November last year.
We'll put the link below.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Check him out on Instagram and on everything because he's really good. Seriously.
Thank you.
Jesus from you guys, where are you from?
From Israel.
So are you guys Jerusalem? Your mother was in Israel.
Oh,
last year. What's the city, not Jerusalem, the other one?
Tel Aviv.
Where we Israel. Live. Beautiful.
Yeah, yeah. This is literally our first day trip.
First day. Yeah. First of all, definitely do Lion's Head and Table Mountain, do that right, Chapman Peak, and then thirdly, at Marnus, it's 30 km from here, eh? There's a nice, like, natural pool.
Good tips.
It's nice.
We're having a Jägermeister, obviously.
Come on, my darling. Let me see you. I'm gonna say, wind it. Come again. Wind it. Come again. Wind it. Rewind it. Come again. Oyo. Oyo, yo. Come on, guys. Give it up for my pretty sister.
What are you doing?
I'm picking up an apple. I have an apple! Straight from the tree. Mm.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
This one.
Wow, it's so much fun in here. So we already saw two bands and they're playing this jazz, reggae, African music, really, really cool. Everything around us, behind us, what you see is apples.
Apple orchards. Apple trees.
Apple trees.
Everything around us is apple trees.
Yeah, and we just picked an apple and straight into the mouth and it's really good.
Really good. And the sun is now setting. It's beautiful. We've been dancing, we've been drinking, we've been playing.
We met new people.
All of the locals are super, super nice. Like, we just stumbled across this local, Buffalo soldier, dreads like a rasta.
This was our first day out in South Africa, and it's just so beautiful in here.
We hope that you've enjoyed coming along with us. Please keep watching us. We've got so many more experiences that we are going to be showing you in South Africa. So before we go, remember, please click that like button, write a comment below, and of course, if you haven't done already, subscribe. Thank you so much, guys, and we will see you soon. Bye. Goodbye. Get your head in it.